This episode is all about the center console and how you can use the Sync 3 system to really maximize the use of this vehicle.
With the Transit Custom Plug-in Hybrid and the integrated navigation system, simply hit the navigation button and choose where you'd like to go in terms of destination. You'll then see several options come up at the very bottom of that screen. So rather than entering in the destination that you are looking to go to, simply go down to one of the filter buttons at the very bottom, highlighted as fuel. Simply hit the fuel button and that will reveal different types of filling stations. As the Transit Custom PHEV is a petrol and an electric vehicle, you may choose to look for standard filling stations with electric charge points. You can look for electric charge points only if the electric power is the particular fuel that you are looking for your vehicle before you go into a ultra low emission zone, for example. So simply hit onto electric and that will show you all of the electric filling stations on your journey if you have a navigation route already set or certainly in your local area. For those of you that want to navigate to them and you're already going to another destination, you can simply add these electric charging points as a waypoint to your overall journey. Your customer is also able to locate electric charging points even by using the new Ford Pro system. So that means that whichever version of Ford Pass they use, they will never be far away from an electric point.
Thank you for watching this video all about the new Transit Custom and Tourneo Custom PHEV. Be sure to check out some of the other videos in the series and we'll see you all again really soon.